everyone. Today I am making Kalava Rakhi. It's traditional Kalava Rakhi. It's very simple and easy. For this we need Kalava. I am using two types of Kalava. This is red and this is red and yellow. And scissors and a scale. First of all, cut 10 pieces of thread which is red, and in size this is 10.5 inches long. These are 10 pieces of red thread, and one 6 inches long thread also we need. Now I'm making 10 loops like this. Now I am making a pom-pom for my Rakhi. Now tie this in center and make a knot. Another knot. Now cut the loop. Now cut the perfect round. Make a flower-like shape like this. Hold ends and make a knot. This is 12 inches long thread. Now attach this flower with this thread. Now give a shape, a round shape. It's ready. You can make like this also. This is only pom pom. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.